Welcome back to my channel. Today I will teach you how to make a control of two lamps using a master switch and a three-way switch to control two lamps at one at a time. Okay, you can use this in your bedroom as well as your comfort room or your bathroom. Okay, here are the connection. This is line 1, line 2, line 1 going to the master switch on position, and then we make a jumper here, terminal, common terminal of 3-way switch. This is a 1 common terminal traveler of the 3-way switch, and the 3 terminal of the 3-way switch of traveler. Okay, line 1 will go to the lamp, and then going to the traveler number 1. Okay, this is our line. Line 1 going to the other side of the box, then going back to the traveler number 3. Meaning, if you own the master switch, the lamp will light at 1 at a time. Meaning, if you own here, lamp 1 will be lighted, and then we push again, lamp 1 will be off, and then the lamp 2 will be lighted again. Okay, I see you in the actual the wiring board. Okay, here we go. This is our line 1. Line 1 and line 2 will be connected to the lamp.
Okay, that's for the lamp number 1.
drive. Okay, master switch. Go on again.